For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Salman Khan's spy thriller Tiger Zinda Hai is now considered to be one of the most awaited films of Bollywood. The film has opened to packed theaters and rave reviews not just in India but overseas as well. The craze and frenzy has not died down even after 8 days, and now the film has become the biggest grosser of 2017. The 8-day collection of the film crossed around 15 crore, and this figure has helped the film to shoot into the 300 crore league, and now that there is no big release lined up, this week we are quite positive that this film may soon enter into the 500 crore league as well. Now this would be really great news for all Salu Cat fans, don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.